Hello everyone, my name is Shobna. I am an IT professional with about 20 plus years of experience. In my current role, I manage the IT operations at the Bombay Dyeing and Manufacturing Company and heading off all the IT initiatives, including the support as well as new innovations for the organization. In any organization, there are a certain set of users who are excited about carrying out any changes or adopting any changes. And there are a certain set of users who are not so excited about it. So the way we do it is we identify these set of key users, champion them with the new technologies and leverage them, rolling out the technology initiatives across the company. The taste of the pudding is actually eating it. So in this case, we try and do as much of in-person or hands-on workshops as possible and try to use as much as business use cases as possible. Finally, any change is not just for a certain time. It is an ongoing process. And hence, to continue the ongoing process, we normally have regular trainings at periodical intervals. And we also use emailers like do's and don'ts and tips and tricks across the weeks or months to train the users. The reason for selecting Google Workspace, to answer it in a single line, could be the power of collaboration. I think Google Workspace innovates the collaboration platform by bringing in a number of features on a single platform. Additionally, there is also a responsibility with every user because there is a continuous log of changes that are available. So we come to know what every person has actually done within the doc or the sheet, etc. It's also a very intuitive and user-friendly interface, so it doesn't require much training for a new user to start using the platform. Finally, it's also a continuously evolving platform. So there are new features that are getting added almost every quarter or every year, and that helps us to align the product roadmap as well. My top three favorite Google Workspace tools, I'll say, are Vault, Google Meet, and the Google Search. So basically the global search, which allows us to search any part of the Google Drive or the mails cohesively. So these are my top three favorites. From a user perspective, particularly the Meet functionalities and the Gmail functionalities are extremely useful. And the docs and other collaboration tools help them to bring a lot of the work on a single platform and hence increase their productivity.